What is taste entrepreneurship movement? Taste entrepreneurship movement is mimicking real life entrepreneurship in college settings with trigger money. What we do is we say, here is the money. You have 1 week. Go ahead and use the money in the way you want. But there's only one condition. After 1 week, we'll meet. You'll have to give a presentation on what you did and return back that small money that you give to us, give to you. Once you are done, we choose 3 winners in the college. Those 3 winners get to a district level, then to state, then to a national level. We create entrepreneurs grounds up and contribute to the Startup India movement. Once they become in each level, the amount of money that is given increases, and also the recognition, the ecosystem to enable entrepreneurship also increases. In sum, taste entrepreneurship is not about waiting for an idea. It is about going out and doing whatever idea you have so that you can earn profits. There are no rules, like there are no rules in life. So, and it is a safe way, safe, fun way to learn entrepreneurship in an educational setting. I hope you participate in Taste Entrepreneurship and make full use of it. And who is a person who will look at and give you suggestions? Entrepreneurs themselves. Thank you so much, and use Taste Entrepreneurship Movement to learn about entrepreneurship before you go out to college. Thank you.